We have concluded the autopsy on Miss Whitney Houston. It was concluded today. There will be no cause of death at this time because it is pending toxicology, and that could take up to 6 to 8 weeks. At this time, her cause of death is deferred, and we are finishing with all of our testing, and will be an ongoing investigation.